Looks like the hotel. And what a surprise. The army is here. Bembe, I'm at the hotel. And so is the army. But I think you already knew that.
It's the delicious little surprises that make life worth living.
Save me your bullshit. Let me guess. You want me to take them out.
You see? This is why I like you, Rojas. Don't kill those soldiers for me. Do it for Paolo.
Sniper. Wonder what would happen if the animals got out. The safe's in the restaurant. Bembe, it's done. I got your book.
Muy bien, Rojas. I can see why Clara has so much faith in you. You are such a good little gopher.
Is that what you think I am?
Prove me wrong.
I don't have to prove anything to you. Tell me where to meet you.
I'm across the north bridge of the hotel.
All this for a book.
Danny Rojas, thank you for securing my new port.
Thought you wanted the book from the safe.
Can't a man have both? Of course, Viajudia Hotel is the real prize jewel. It's the best smuggling port on the South Coast.
You just needed someone to clear out the competition.
The Russians make good money from this place. And with this book of corrupt officials in their pay, that money will now flow to me. We are done here. But you and I still have business to do, Rojas. You've paid off some of Paolo's debt, but not all. Don't worry, I have more work for you. ¿Qué tal, Gary? I got some customers who are dying to get out of paradise. Come back when you're ready to do business.
What do you want, Picho?
Nothing. No, that's wrong. It's definitely something. I promise. Meet me back at the camp. I got an idea. Bye!
Revisen el área. Los quiero muertos.
¿Qué coño?
Está. Search the area. All good here.
Target spotted. Kill them all.
My presence is up.
No. What am I supposed to do? Teleport or something?
Coño, sensitive, aren't you?
Only to shit that annoys me. Call you when I'm there.
Son of a bitch. Thank you.
shit would probably get
shit.
Hola.
Okay, a dog?
How did you get in here, boy? One. Found the weapons and a dog.
A dog, too? Dogs are useful in war. Long history there. Sergeant Stubby, Chips, Nemo. Does it have a name?
No, not yet.
What the fuck, Danny? It has no identity. Give it a name.
Okay, how about Boom Boom?
Train him to go straight for the cojones. I like my dogs like I like my wars. Violent, unpredictable, and with a lot of humping.
Something tells me Boom Boom's got some fight in him already.